do it.
Watch out!
It's okay! Watch out!
Finish it! All right! Let me handle this! Here we go!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
You're gonna go up in flames!
My training is paying off.
Is that it? It looks like the crystal shattered. Does that mean the forest went back to normal? I feel bad I can't put it back where it used to be. The forest shouldn't be moving around like that anyway. I'm just confusing myself. But all's well that ends well, I guess.
Thank you.
Let's just do this.
Here it comes!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You better pay attention now.
Please, calm down, Princess. I have already been made aware of the situation. Every phenomenon has a reason. There's only one explanation for the volcano's sudden activity. The spirit of the volcano has awakened. I had hoped my fears on this matter were unfounded.
The spirit of the volcano? So that thing's been causing all these earthquakes?
I can't say all, but certainly a good number of them. It is described in a section of ancient literature. When the volcano's spirit wakes, the land will tremble, and the mountain will spit smoke and fire. In that smoke, the spirit will rise, and it will not rest until it has laid the land to waste.
So if the volcano erupts, all the areas we develop will get destroyed?
Not only that, but the damage may extend to Arles itself, if not further.
Isn't there something we can do?
Don't worry. If I understand the situation correctly, we still have time before the spirit awakens. Historically, it awakens once every 100 years. It's been less than 20 years since the last revival.
What? I've never heard anything like that. Did this all happen before I was born or something?
When I was still young, certain measures were taken to prevent the spirit's awakening. Back then, we thought we'd sealed it away for good. But ultimately, it did not last.
So does that mean it's not part of this cycle this time? And who would risk their lives like that?
That I can't say. But since it hasn't completed its cycle, I believe we still have time before it wakes. I can't imagine he'll revive fully after only a few years of sleep. Of course, who knows what effect the sealing had.
That's exactly what I'm worried about. What's up with you, Rufus? You're usually way more vigilant.
I failed as a servant if the princess is pointing out my flaws. Nevertheless, I do have something in mind. According to my research, the spirit must absorb the volcano's heat in order to awaken. Therefore, if we can cool the volcano sufficiently before it awakens fully, we can put it back to sleep.
Is that even possible?
Unfortunately, no. It's just not practical.
Well, then what good does that do us? What are we supposed to do? Don't just stand there, Rufus. You always have a solution for everything. That's enough, Meruru. Everyone just calm down. Take a deep breath.
Totori, Rorona, and me. We're all alchemists?
Correct. We are alchemists. We can make the impossible possible. We can't control everything, of course, but...
But we can use alchemy to do things people normally can't. Why didn't I think of that?
Isn't it too soon to give up and rely on someone else? Now's your chance to show us what you've learned.
You're right. I'm sorry, Rufus. You were trying to force me to come up with the answer on my own.
But, is it really possible? Can we really stop that volcano? Heavens, Meruru. You still don't trust what Rufus said? He always has the perfect solution, right?
The only answer I could see was using the power of alchemy. I did debate whether I could trust you, Rufus. But your devotion to alchemy so far, your oath to fulfill your royal duty made the choice obvious.
Okay, I don't know what I can really do, but nothing will change if I just give up now and do nothing. To cool down the volcano, I have to... gather up stuff that's really cold and put it together as fast as I can.
It appears our princess is back in action. It's rather out of the ordinary, but you've summed it up nicely.
There's no time to waste. I'm gonna develop something to put that thing on ice. We won't lose to some volcano.
Thank you. wonder how many trips I've made between Arland and Arles now. But that's all done with. Everyone's finally here. And my body is completely exhausted.
Mr. Coachman, is your job all done now?
Oh, it's you. Please don't call me that. I have a perfectly lovely name, Peter.
Peter. I never did ask you for your name, huh? Nice to meet you, Peter.
I hate to cut the conversation short, but I have to head back to Arlen.
Huh? But I thought you were done bringing people.
People, sure. But there's still some cargo waiting to make the trip. I have to go and come back one more time. Then I'll finally be done. I'm planning on sticking around after that. So that's pretty exciting.
I see. Do you have something special planned?
I have two things to do here. First, I simply must meet the princess, who's said to be the prettiest maiden ever.
Huh? Pretty? Aw, you're making me blush.
What? Why would that make you blush?
Because I'm Merrylance. Merrylance Raid Arles. Meriru for short. Didn't I tell you?
Hey, are you making fun of me? You're seriously the princess?
Yep, seriously.
I'm so sorry for my rudeness. I had no idea you were the princess of Arles.
Oh, don't worry about it. You can just call me Meriru.
I see. Well, if it's okay with you, thanks, Meriru. Man, I sound so smooth.
So anyway, what's the other thing you need to do?
Oh, it's... Dang it! I can't have anyone from the guild see me like this! They'll just yell at me! I'll tell you next time! See you later, Meriru!
Off he goes. I'm sure it wouldn't hurt for him to take it easy.
Investigation underway, shall we?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Did you forget already? We were going to observe the daily life of Arles together.
Oh, that's right. But how do we do that?
Basically, you just follow people. Steadfast observation is the key to this job.
Just like a real detective. I'm so excited!
I'm glad you're up to the challenge. So, today's target is... Kana!
What? Kana?
Bingo! We're going to reveal all of Kana's inner secrets.
Something about this doesn't feel right. But still, kind of exciting!
La 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 la! Wipe up all the dirt, make it shiny and sparkly clean!
Tendency to sing while she cleans.
I can't believe how happy she looks to be cleaning. Does she ever look like that when I'm around?
Isn't it fun to see a side of her you've never seen before? Oh, it looks like she's finished.
All done cleaning for today. I'd better go shopping now.
Missy, out shopping? Why not swing by my store while you're at it?
Thank you for the invitation, Mr. Hagel. But all I need today is ingredients for dinner.
Aw, don't be like that. I'll even give you a discount. The Kana special.
think eating something from your shop would be very good for my digestive system, Mr. Hagel.
You seem to be in an especially excellent mood today. Is shopping for dinner really that fun?
I'm going over to Maru's tonight to fix dinner. She's been working so hard at her alchemy and development, but there's nothing I can do to help her. So the least I can do for her is cook her a nice dinner.
I see. She's very lucky to have someone who cares so much about her. Well, in that case, I don't want to keep you. Just make sure you stop by next time you're out.
I will. Thanks, Mr. Hagel.
Ah! Kena! Kena! Hi, Kena!
Hello there. Oh, what happened to your knees?
I tripped earlier, and they got all scratched up.
I don't see any blood. But stand still and let me take a look, just in case. There we go. All better. Does it still hurt?
Nope. Thanks a bunch.
You're welcome. But be careful going home.
Okay!
Investigation complete. I've seen what I need to. Kena's clearly loved by everyone in town.
Arles is such a small kingdom. Everyone knows each other. And Kena's really popular too, of course.
She's such a good girl. She'd make a great wife.
Huh? Necessity. That's...
Oh, ignore me. What I meant to say was, someone like her must have boys falling all over each other to get to her. I mean, how amazing. How does one raise a child to be like her?
Necessity, you're starting to weird me out a little bit.
Oh, did I say all that out loud? Ignore that too, please. Anyway, we're all done investigating Kena.
So soon? But I was having so much fun.
I'm sure there'll be another chance to investigate someone new. Just come see me again.
On this recipe.
You're right. The basic recipe is fine, but we can definitely use it to make something even stronger.
That sounds like fun. Rorona's gonna help too.
Oh, you will, huh?
Well, this is a very important task, so you just go over there, okay?
No, no, no! Rorona wants to draw too. I want to help.
Don't have time for this.
Miss Tawdry, what should I do?
Oh, don't worry. I know Miss Rorona looks small, but she has plenty to offer when it comes to alchemy.
I'm sure you're right, but I'm just worried is all.
Come on now. There's no time to waste on worry. Let's try to finish the recipe by tomorrow.
Don't leave me out!
Oh, I think this one's a bit too tough for you, Rorona.
Maybe next time. Nuh-uh. Ron is real smart. Let me see it.
Hey, knock it off! Ugh, I don't have time for this. What should I do?
I get it. So that's what this is.
Aw, that's so cute, Verona. Acting like you understand.
All done!
Oh, thanks. What a funny picture. Miss Totori, look what Verona drew for us.
Let me take a look at that.
That's how it works. Hey, hold on. Miss Totori, are you saying her little doodle actually makes sense?
Is it really just a doodle? Take a closer look. Pay attention to the details. Okay. So...
I mean, I guess maybe there's some symbols there.
Huh?
They're all alchemy formulas. Of course it just looked like random doodles to people who don't know better.
Miss Verona is quite remarkable. I still have yet to reach her level.
Right? Rorona's real smart, huh? Is Meruru smart now, too?
I think so. I wouldn't have come up with it myself, but I understand it now.
Good! Then let's keep going! But all this thinking is really wearing me out. I'm glad you understand the difficulty of creating a recipe. Working from scratch is always much tougher. How do you still have energy, Miss Totori? You're the one doing pretty much everything. It's simply our difference in experience. Come on, we're almost done. You can do it.
Okay, let's do this. Woo!
It's finished!
Yep. I think we've changed everything we possibly could. It's at least 10 times more powerful than the original.
So if I synthesize this recipe, you think I'll be able to stop the volcano?
We've done everything we can, so we have no choice but to put our faith in it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. I'll go gather the ingredients and start synthesizing right away!
better pay attention now.